Hi, my name is Dr. Ahmad Yusof from Faculty of Medicine, SEGI University, Kota Damansara, and this is my 9th year in SEGI. I am one of the founder of IMARED and now is current chief coordinator. IMARED is part of the second largest medical NGO in our country called Islamic Medical Association of Malaysia. And in 2014, me and several other young doctors founded IMARED. The aim is to provide relief effort during disaster, focusing on medical relief. Other than that, we also provide medical outreach program for the marginalized community. As part of IMARED COVID-19 response, we are helping the health authority to provide vaccination program in our local communities, including the mobile vaccination program, or what we call mobile PPV, to help the nation to achieve the herd immunity as fast as possible. Mobile vaccination program like this is crucial so we can reach to the needy community that are unable to reach to the vaccination center. This is a form of an outreach program to facilitate them to receive their vaccination on time. Because in health, no one should be left behind. To me, the most important thing is to manage our time and also to have a very good teamwork. We have given 24 hours and 7 days a week, and we have plenty of time to do many things as long as we have the patient and a good team beside us. I'm not alone in this community service work, and I'm definitely not alone at home. I am blessed with an understanding family and a great team beside me. Every one of us has our own role and our own capacity in helping out. At the end of the day, we do have a similar ultimate goal. It is to help the people. As part of the IMARED COVID-19 response, we had delivered almost 7 million ringgit worth of PPEs and medical device. But now, we need to think of the future. Now, we want to help out in achieving the herd immunity. So at the moment, we are helping in the our own local community, helping out our own local PPVs and also organizing mobile PPV. But we soon will start the mobile and outreach PPV for the Orang Asli community. For those in the rural area, it's very difficult for them to go out to the gazetted PPV center. So it is our responsibility to go to their villages and to reach and bring the vaccine to them. In this way, we will achieve, and I am confident that we will achieve the herd immunity in the targeted time. For students, look at the problem around us as an opportunity to do something. We can't be a hero to save the world, but we can do something to be part of the solution with our own way and with our own capacity. If we not us, who will do it?